Here's a song from 1989, and it was sung by Garth Brooks. The two writers of the song, Earl Bud Lee and Dewayne Blackwell, they're out for lunch, and all of a sudden, you know, I don't know whose pockets were empty, but he says, Earl goes, "Don't worry, I have friends in low places." And, you know, he knew the cook. And so I know exactly what he's talking about. I think for little people like us, we only know people in low places. Anyway, up to this point, Garth was just singing demos, and he was just coming out with his first album. And so everybody knew Garth was the guy to do this song, and so they waited. They all waited for the second album. And that kind of loyalty and honor between people, it's just a wonderful, wonderful thing. And I wish we could teach it, but you know, in order to teach it, you have to have honor and integrity and loyalty. So I guess we don't have enough people able to teach it. So anyway, this is called Friends in Low Places. Blaming all of my rules, I showed up in birds and ruined your bad type beer. The last one to know was the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes, when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, "Honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll step by down to the oasis, so I've got friends in low places." Well, I guess I was wrong, I just don't belong. But then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. 'Cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Well,